Hey, this is Luke with Salt Strong. In this video, we're going to cover the three most important accessories for your boat if you want to go out fishing. And I'm going to go through them in order of importance because these three things, they're the three most important accessories you're going to have. And so many times you can only do one at a time. And so we want to make sure that we're doing them in the proper order. And so number one, I'll just start there because this is by far the most important accessory of all. And it's the trolling motor. And the reason why I know it's most important is because ours is in the shop. It's been in the shop for a while, and it is absolutely killing me. I'm realizing more and more how much I rely on the trolling motor, and really just how important a trolling motor is when it comes to inshore fishing. Because to be able to cover ground quietly and sneak up on these fish is extremely important. So I will rank that one number one, and number one by a long shot. So if you're getting a new boat, or if you've just purchased a used boat and some of the things need to be upgraded, that should be the priority, is getting that trolling motor upgraded or getting it purchased, one of the two. It is just so important, in particular if you're using artificial lures. That's when it's a total game changer. It's really hard to do it without it, because again, just covering ground quietly is just so important, and that is the tool for covering ground. Yes, we have some wind that we can use. Like right now we're just drifting into a spot. This is a shallow flat, and so I thought we'd just use this time to talk about how important the trolling motor is, because if we had it, we could be buzzing straight down to that island and start. We could have already been fishing by now. But so number one, by far, trolling motor, getting to your spot quietly. Number two is, I would say for the shallow water, is the anchoring system. So we have a couple options here though. So coolest option, I just set it down, you'll see the boat starting to shift, is the power pole, right? Power poles are very, very handy. With the click of a button, I believe all of them are now wireless, and just being able to anchor yourself is very good. There's Power Anchor, there's a couple others out there. This power pole seems to be the most popular, and has certainly been, I've been very happy with having it on both the boats. But being able to anchor yourself quietly is important. Not nearly as important as moving around quietly, but being able to anchor quietly is also important. But if funds are tight, right, those are a pretty hefty price. If funds are tight, you can essentially get the same thing with just one of these stick anchors. So this one's made by Wang. There's a bunch of others out there. I actually have a different tip that goes through them all and how to pick the right one. But so these are around like $80, right, compared to probably $1,800 for a power pole. So this will basically get the job done. It's obviously not as convenient, but it'll save a lot of money. So again, rule number one, trolling motor. Backup plan for anchoring yourself quietly would be this sticket pin, or you can just use just a traditional anchor. But this, for the flats, for the shallows, this is just really, really helpful, much better than a traditional anchor. All right, so number three, I would say, is the fish finder / depth finder. And just to note, if you are up in, like in Jacksonville, in areas with very murky water where you can't visually see the water, then this might actually be the second most important, just because like right now for Tampa Bay and a lot of areas up in the shallow water, when you're up in like two and a half feet of water, you can kind of see what the depth is. You can just visually make sure you're not gonna get yourself into trouble. But if you're in really murky water, the depth finder / fish finder is very important. But again, for the shallow water, a lot of the biggest fish are up in the shallowest water and they're very spooky. So getting around quietly is number one. Being able to stop quietly would be number two or three. And then as far as the depth finder, it's really just about knowing how deep it is, right? And so on my small boat, I had my depth finder out for a while. I only use it really for GPS and for seeing how deep the bottom was for me getting up on a plane. And another, if you have one of these poles and your depth finder's out, or you don't have one because you prioritize the trolling motor, you can just quickly, you know, get one of these push poles and you can see how deep it is simply by just sticking in the ground. That way you can see where the water is, right, and you can know if it's deep enough to get up on a plane or not. And again, just wanted to make sure to just really emphasize the importance of the trolling motor, because it has been absolutely killing me that it's not working. The good news is it should be ready soon, and so we can get back to normal fishing in a very, very short order. But that's it for now. Just wanted to just do a quick lesson on that, because I've had a lot of people say that they need to get a trolling motor and they have to wait because they just got two power poles. And I would say that was not a good prioritization, especially getting two power poles, right? Trolling motor number one, and then worry about the rest after you get that trolling motor settled. So any questions at all, leave a comment down below. If you have any suggestions on other accessories that should be included in this top list, please let us know as well. We'd love to hear from you. And if you think it should be reordered as well, you know, please let us know. This isn't a lecture. It's really just a start to the discussion. And at least this is what I've seen so far in my personal experience. So thank you so much for your time and watching this video. And if you're new to Salt Strong, just know that we're the best fishing club for inshore fishermen. If going after redfish, sea trout, snook, flounder, we guarantee you'll be catching more fish while saving time and money. We do that through our premium education, our exclusive insider community, and huge discounts on all the tackle you need. To learn more, go to saltstrong.com. Otherwise, hope to see you again soon.